Hello, Tegod here. Welcome to Yoxi 3.0. So I'm going to use the offending pack on this one. So it's all because this map only comes with two buses. So if you get the offending pack, or the Studio Polygon, and the Studio Polygon Lite, you get extra buses. So I decided to get this kind of use this offending bus. So you can see here, this is the dual door spec, but I think as well they is single door spec for some weird reason. But we should use a dual door spec because the health assets, but obviously we don't have dual door specs, but we're gonna do number 17 today, so we're gonna do that. Where are we going? So, Charity Road Estate. So, Charity Road Estate. So, CH. Church Road Estate. So now that's done, so that should display soon. So I'm going to turn the hour on. Okay, I'm surrounded by police cars, which is not ideal for me, but at least I'm safe. So this bus comes in quite a lot of specs actually, dual door and a single door. I believe you can get bendy bus version of this, I'm not too sure, but you can get the bendy bus in this game. So, don't mind me. So we're going to do about 8 minutes, but I'm not going to go there just too early. So can we log in here? So, driver ID 6 9. What's this to the module? You want me to use a module, mate? So what module? You should send me like some module, aren't you? You've got to send me some module. Gotta send me some module, aren't you? So if you want me to send some modules and then I'll leave it. So it goes to Chester Road via Ferndale. So is that normal to have that on? Tuesday light. Okay, so we need lights on inside. I don't know what that does. Is that the fire? I'm so confused, this bus. That doesn't make any difference. Okay. Does this guy then? Is that dog poking out? I thought it's poking out for a minute, so and the game is frozen, for God's sake. See the characters over here. I swear I can hear a train somewhere. So annoying this is. Thanks, it's just you taught me. Should I have to do something? I think I should try to do something because at least I've got like 2.7 minutes left because I don't want to be there too early. Yay. That's this slightly better. For some reason, I can't use my steering wheel. Because I can't find a pass play for it. I know I shouldn't be using that anyway, but let's use. Is there things he's done here? What am I doing with my life? Here we go, let's go. Good thing they have this, you know, the announcements, but well, I live, we don't, for some weird reason. Here you go. At some point I might drive the fiddling Vinny bus some point. I might do it for like a return video, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Any words? Here we go, so this is, we need this keystroke. Shouldn't do that really, but it doesn't really matter too much. And I go right through the red lights. Right. Okay, so there, open the doors. Machine room is up now, anyway. Here you go. You can go straight ahead. Wrong door, honestly. Need to stay this lane. Okay. Oh, we lag there. Here you go, there's nothing there. Right, here we go. This is quite a nice bus to drive, I'm not gonna lie. Damn. Okay, do you guys go footer along it? Here we are, wee. Oh, for goodness sake, this is the worst ones. It's gonna be real tight. Whoops. Whoops. One, two people come in. You need to hear the ugly guy. Oh God, here you go. The trim that. Well done. Here you go, Ita. How many subs got left? We've got quite a few left. Wait. Oh wow, so it's almost missing. No, right. Here you go. Right, so you get this child. Not far. Keep doing it. Okay, so too early, okay. Minutes early. Already done the route, to be honest. This is the that. I'm going to do this too. So if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I will do a return route and I shall see you later. Goodbye.